Liverpool's fifth semi-final in the Champions Cup, and they're in confident mood. The six-goal display against West Ham, and even cautious Joe Fagan admitting it was a performance quite out of the ordinary. Happily, Graeme Souness has shaken off a groin injury. He was his usual competitive self in training today. So the only change from Saturday, the inclusion of Craig Johnston for John Walk, who is, of course, ineligible. A real opportunity this for Johnston, who lost his place to Walk, but knows he must excel tonight to prevent the same disappointment for the league match at Stoke on Saturday. Dinamo Bucharest are the first Romanian club to reach this stage, reflecting the upsurge of football in Romania, with the national side, of course, having reached the European Championship finals. Ionel Augustin could be the key man for them. He scored important goals in the last two rounds and is one of six Dinamo players currently in the Romanian squad. They're strong defensively, and make no secret of the fact that their major objective tonight is to stop Liverpool from scoring. And tonight's officials, all from Switzerland, the referee, Andre Dana. To kick off, attacking the top end in the first half. With history on Liverpool's side, Dinamo have never beaten an English club in Europe, and Liverpool haven't lost a European tie here at Anfield since 1973. The key word will certainly be patience tonight, as Joe Fagan says he's looking for a typical Liverpool performance. As soon as Nicolai, who thumps it upfield, building from the back with Hats. Rush. Johnston in quickly there, beaten by Rednik. The internationals in the Romanian side. With such a tight defence to break down, players like Kenny Dalglish, well, his skill will be of paramount importance tonight. Just a man that could well unlock the padlock around the defence. Lawrenson, English, disappointing ball. Johnson was in very strongly, and off goes Johnston. Away from Andone. English. Johnston has so much to play for tonight, he hasn't as yet accepted the offer of a new contract, and intends to fight for his place. Now Johnston. Stanescu clearing to Dragnea. He's giving it straight to Johnston. Another ball throw. Rather dramatic dive to the ground then by Stanescu. I think the referee will be too fooled by that, in fairness. In fact, he's setting it to get up. Crashed to the ground as if Polak stepped by Craig Johnston. In fact, Johnston had been fouled earlier. Stanescu tackled then on Johnston. Down goes the Romanian. It's going to be tough out there. It's a corner though to Liverpool. To take it. As the central defenders have stayed back. Here's Lee, Johnston and Rush both in the middle. Wheel at two. Rush taking a nice and kick of anything. Might come off. Kennedy was in well. The Romanian struggling to get it away. Johnston, Wheel. Now for Souness. The flag. That won't count. The referee's whistle are already gone. I think Ian Rush knows it too. It's Souness who chips it through. The flag is already raised on the far side. Rush anyway touched it away. Clinical finishing as ever, but it won't count. Liverpool with all the possession. Nothing has yet to show for it. Certainly living up to their reputation. A hard physical side. In fairness to them, they were showing season against Aston Villa. They lost on both occasions, so perhaps they've learnt the lesson from that. Danny Dalglish felt that was a throw in there. I think the referee had it, Venice, again in a free kick. Dalglish has gone down. Would have counted anyway. This will all be got for free kick to Liverpool. The man-to-man marking is extremely tight. Liverpool have got to be patient. Got to keep their cool too. There are in fact five players in the Dinamo side who've had a booking already, and if they get another caution tonight, will miss the second leg. But it doesn't seem to be concerning them too much so far. There's the defensive wall. Lee running over it. Dalglish to Souness. They got the shot in, but no real power behind it. Scored twice against West Ham on Saturday, Graeme Souness. Very much the key man in midfield. Confronted by four defenders, Augustine breaking away from Lawrence. A real danger here. In the post, Augustine so close. Turner. Threat has gone down. But Liverpool will limit dangerous here. They're all about Augustine. But now Liverpool surging to the other end with Kennedy for Johnston. Referee allowing the advantage. Touchdown shot, sweeping across the area. Away for a goal kick. The Liverpool players aiming a corner, but a real let off for Liverpool at the other end. Augustine was away from Lawrenson here, showing a lot of power. Robillard stood his ground and off the post to safety. Trouble then tonight for Dinamo Bucharest. And the second booking means that he won't play in the return. Souness organising operations from the deeper position. But running off the ball by Dalglish. Looking to shake off Andoni. He's found it yet again. This fellow will be lucky to finish the match at this rate. Well, they'd have been booked. Craig Souness there says, what on earth could we do? Well, I think Andone is certainly dicing with death. Andone is the player in some pain in the wall there. Is back in or around the 18-yard box. Dalglish, Wheeler. It's Neil who'd made the run at the far post, just beyond Rush. Too far, too, for Dalglish, who was coming in. Kennedy. free kick. I thought Maddox played the ball in. It's all about opinions. The referee's assessment is that is a free kick to Liverpool. 25, but it's gone. Kennedy with the cross. And a goal from Lee! Sammy Lee has made the breakthrough. Only his third goal for Liverpool this season. He's absolutely elated. It's Kennedy's cross in. And Lee, little Sammy Lee, who heads it beyond the goalkeeper. Well, I don't think Sammy Lee will have scored too many goals in the air. He jostles himself into position. Just look at his delight. He was unhappy at the criticism of his performance for England last week. This will make up for that. Sammy Lee makes it 1-0 to Liverpool. A 25, but it's gone. I wonder how then with the Romanians react now. Will this bring them out of defence? It's a shame that it will. I think they'd still settle for a 1-0 defeat. But it will certainly inspire Liverpool. There's a fresh air of optimism now around Anfield. Sammy Lee is the man who's put Liverpool in front. Kennedy. Rush shoots by Johnston on the run. Good play by Johnston. Dalglish is in the middle, so is Rush. Shot from Whelan, sneak through. Arrow kept his eye on it there. Whelan denied a goal. Liverpool with their tails up now. And Whelan shot through a sea of legs. Manero did well to get down and save the shot. It's Hansen. Dalglish. Here's Lee. Souness. Now for Rush. Dalglish. Promising build up here. Johnston. Glorious turn. Great favourite for the crowd, Craig Johnston. And they love to see that sort of skill. The player loves to take on defenders. Craig Johnston feels he's worth a place at the side and is determined tonight to prove it. Dalglish with the corner. Goes Rush. Nicolai. Clear, but only as far as Dalglish. Then was struck in the chest, I think, by Madden. Half an hour gone. Liverpool looking to build on their lead. It's looking good for them so far. They kept their heads in the face of some pretty fierce tackling from the Romanians. They have already a goal to show for it. Johnston with a throw, a long run in. That was Souness. Can he finish? Too many defenders at the end. Whelan across. They certainly don't appear to be too happy in the air at the back. I'm sure the coaching staff would have been unhappy that a goal was conceded in the air to Sammy Lee. I'm sure he's the smallest player on the park. And they didn't look too happy then when Souness came in. Exactly a shot. Movila had to backtrack for. Leash. Looking to send Johnston away. He was fouled by the referee then. Who's going to book it? Whelan in for Rush. Again, offside. There couldn't have been much in that one. All set up by the earlier foul by the referee. Central defenders have stayed back, Morrison and Hansen. Whelan's in there. Oh, Sammy Lee's a threat too. That was Whelan who just got the flick, I think. Goal kick given indeed. There's some trouble there in the penalty area. As Whelan runs away, I wonder if he decides decides to say nothing to anybody about that. It's the corner again from Dalglish. Whelan it was indeed, he flicked it across the goal. Now into injury time then in this first half. It looks as if Liverpool are going to go in with a one goal lead. Useful half then for Liverpool against a rugged, determined Romanian side. Geared off the field, but Sammy Lee has given Liverpool the lead. The only goal so far, reward for Liverpool's possession. But the warning was there too from the other end when Augustin broke through and hit a post. But half-time, it's Liverpool leading by a goal to nil. The comp now looking forward to the second half to get underway. Liverpool kicking towards their end. Liverpool then get the second half underway. It won't be too disheartening, I would think, if it does stay at one. After all, in the last round, it was only one against Benfica. No goals in the previous round here against Bilbao. They won both the away legs fairly comfortably. There's the scorer of the goal, Sammy Lee. Ovia trying his luck for way up, and that I think was Romanian for rubbish. Romanians quickly funneling players back. Hansen got himself into trouble then. Kennedy's not always too trusty right boot. Found Neil. Rush down to Souness. Good combination. Souness should give Whelan a lot of chance. Here's Townar. Has a lot of skill on the ball. I think we're likely to see far more of Townar in the home leg than we are tonight. Souness in the lead! It's disallowed. The flag was up. Presumably against Lee for being offside. What disappointment then for Lee. Such a wholehearted competitor. Souness, a lovely ball through. The flag was already up before Lee steered it. My word, Sammy Lee's won a sickness game tonight. Barrett, last takes it. Morak. Didn't quite get past Neil. Corner to Dinamo. It's coming up to 10 minutes of the second half gone. Morak to take the corner. Been in no hurry. Augustin could be the threat. That was Maria. Taldar's cross in. Morak. Completely mishit it. Really was an opportunity then for Orak. The players drafted into the initial squad named by the Romanian national side for the European Championships. Johnston. Kick to show his pace. A corner. Hard Greg Johnson has worked tonight. Maybe Dalglish with the corner. The cockpit full voice. Rush jostling for position on the edge of the area. Moraru came for it. Quality goalkeeper Moraru, captain of Dinamo Bucharest and the current national goalkeeper. It's Lee. Leash. Johnston lost control. That's given straight to Whelan. Still Whelan. And he couldn't keep the shot down. Slightly off balance there, Roddy Whelan. He's come back into the side with a vengeance. It's losing his place to Steve Nicol. Combination of form and injuries, of course, too. Roddy Whelan with 8 goals so far. Souness, Wheeler, Dalglish, 1-2, still Wheeler. Rush has drifted away to his left. Here's Rush now. Can he finish here? Still Rush. Down goes Malanu. Ian Rush failed to beat him. Rednick spreading the play well, finding Talbot. Steven has gone sprinting away to his right. Rednick has continued his run. He's still in the area. Comes off Hansen for a corner. To Dinamo Bucharest, who are currently second in the Romanian league, challenging very hard for the championship again. Shot came off Neil for a corner. She seems the referee has surely pointed to the wrong side. Had a mental block there for a second. They certainly pointed the wrong way. The Romanians have ignored him anyway. They're taking the corner from where it should be taken. They definitely pointed away to the right. But no matter, it's a corner anyway. Here's Orac. Movila run into the area. It was Neil who cleared. Thundered into that tackle. Rednick, Lawrenson, there with Hansen rather, that was Lawrenson there. He's giving it to Odak. Play the ball through. Certainly the Raiders have launched into their tackles. Man-to-man marking, still extremely tight. Lead to Dalglish. Now for Souness. Wheeler. Johnston. A couple of red shirts now in the area. Johnston driving it across. Rush returned it back, and no Liverpool player on the end of it. The Liverpool haven't finished yet. Johnston and towards Rush. The remaining player has gone down. Rush and Nicolai both claiming that they beat Trouble. The Romanians Morris is in the player is down. Distance, well struck by Craig Johnston. Certainly looking for a goal or two to enhance his claims of regaining his first team place. The opening suddenly developing in front of him. Fairly comfortable for Moraro. Tescu to Augustine. He didn't see Hansen. Then came off Altescu for a Liverpool throw. Tescu who's come on then for Movila. Tescu basically a midfield player. as Liverpool went the corner. Johnston. He was fortunate there not to have turned it into his own goal. Dalglish set with the corner to Neil. Neil now with a chance to put over the cross. That was Lee. Couldn't get behind the shot. Sammy Lee now involved. Heated arguments at the Dinamo penalty area. Play going on with Rittnick. Let's face it, mighty furious out there tonight. Souness. Goes Augustine. Can he outpace Lawrenson? He managed to get the shot in. Well covered at the near post by Robillard. Dalglish feeding off Rush. Knocked out by Nicolai. Angry. Protest that from Dalglish. A pocket for Nicolai. For being a good marker, he certainly marked Kelly Dalglish. So another keeper estate goes into the notebook. Souness. The radiance fell and it struck his arm. Souness steering it across. Johnston was almost on the end of it. And Wheeler firing wide. Manaro looks very calm and collected about it all. We have Souness. Wonder what he could conjure up now for Liverpool in these dying minutes. Down leash. O'Neill with Iomande, which is a striker, substitute has come on. Chescu. Souness picking out Whelan. And when his cross came over, Rush snaked out a leg just wide. Kennedy. Less than 2 minutes to go. Well, I would imagine the referee has added some time on. Not only for the injuries, but for some time wasting too. The turn from Dalglish. The finish. So disappointing. His tackle then was very high on Souness's right leg. I think Malchescu has heard about Souness's reputation though. That's one, says Souness. I don't think Malchescu fancied that one too much. Free kick for Liverpool, this perhaps their last assault. The Romanians sprinting out, catching Liverpool offside as Whelan hits the back of the net. It will certainly be interesting to see how much time the referee adds on. Had 2 minutes so far. Time wasting. Johnston, Rush, was he impeded? Rush went down, referee wave play on, and the match is over. So controversy in the dying seconds as Ian Rush appeared to be bundled over in the area. It was Johnston who knocked it through, and was he fouled then by Nicolai? Well, the arguments may rage on. The result stays at 1-0, dives as Malchescu. The goal from Sammy Lee will be enough for Liverpool. Disappointing, really, that they had so much of the possession. The two Fagan fills, it's no longer so imperative to win the home league so comfortably as they've shown in the previous rounds. And certainly, this tie in the semi-final is far from over. A fascinating game is in prospect in the second leg in Bucharest. The final score tonight, Liverpool 1, Dinamo Bucharest 0.